Hello, everybody. Welcome back to more of Spooky's House of Jumpscares. Okay, yeah, I read this already. And I am, again, snacking on Slim Jims and drinking a soda, so... sorry about that if you hear me chewing on something. Or if I pause during a sentence. Oh, yeah. Oh, not you again, you big jerk. This is a new wall. Aw, you piece of shit. You belonged. Nothing you do is your fault. You belong to something. You belong to me. Okay, yeah. Basically, that warning was this game does contain flashing lights. I should have said this at the beginning of the playthrough. So, if you're prone to seizures, don't watch this. Oh, is he gonna show up again? Pictures. Some things still haven't changed. Another one of these brain things. Ugh. Yeah, what's with these purple and red walls? I remember something about being a restaurant. They were talking about a restaurant in one of the files. Why do I not like that music? And hey, where's my reflection? Am I a vampire? All right. Okay, this is note number 3, so I'm reading these out of order, but oh well. Well, I broke my one rule today. The management doesn't give out actual lunch breaks. So I can't go anywhere, and they won't allow outside food here. I mean, they actually screamed at the last customer who did that. Anyway, I had a burger. It wasn't bad, and I don't feel sick, so I might get a few every now and then. This music is making me uncomfortable. And there's a puddle of blood there, so yeah. That's never a good sign. I don't know if I mentioned this before, but I am a fan of horror movies, and I've seen enough to know that blood under the doors is not a good sign. Oh, and by the way, I said that these creatures, these specimens, are like the 7 plagues. I got that wrong. I think that was the thing about Moses, that Prince of Egypt movie, you know? But I think it was really 3 plagues in that Courage the Cowardly Dog episode, if anyone ever saw that. Excuse me. Okay, number 1. I was anxious getting a job here at first, but it seems like things are getting better. This chain is really expanding, which is a shock because just last week I heard this company was going broke. Every day more and more people show up to eat here. Something still sets me off about this place, and it's food, though. So I'm going to try and not eat anything from here. And, number 2. Today was a weird day. The average number of orders continues to rise as it has been. But I don't know about the number of people. Today I saw someone use the drive-thru and order a lot of food for one person. And then about 10 minutes later, they were back. They ordered the same exact meals, and then they left again. Then, after another 10 minutes, they were back again. Maybe they're just delivering food for a party or hotel. But it worries me for some reason. Wait. A drive-thru? Inside a mansion? Of course, a wooded area with trees inside a mansion and a restaurant inside a mansion don't really make any sense either. Locked. Okay, so there's a key somewhere. Okay, so I don't have to see whatever's making the blood pool. Or whoever's making the blood pool. Yeah. This game's getting real uncomfortable now. Okay, entrance and exit. But these are vents. Okay, so this is number 5. There was a horrible accident today. At least that's what the managers are calling it. One of the other employees brought in some outside food and got into a fight with the manager about it. The employee said that the burgers here smell like sulfur. I then watched the manager grab the kid's neck and shove his head onto the grill. The employee got up and ran out before anyone could do anything, and I'm told that he is fine, but that really shook me today. Jeez, what's the big deal about some outside food? Seriously. Six. Okay, I haven't found four yet. I'm leaving. I fell asleep in my car today after eating one of those burgers. I remember brief flashes of a man or animal coming toward me and feeling like some huge... Hang on. Some huge lumbering thing was wailing from deep underground. As I continued eating, when I woke up I was fine but had veered off the road. I don't know if it's some weird allergic reaction to a preservative they're using or something, but much worse, but this is my last day. Forget it. Okay, so this is their meat locker. Oh no. I got a bad feeling about this. What the hell? Oh my god, what are you? Okay, yeah, that guy... I mean, most of the other specimens were pretty scary, but that guy was the first one who actually legitimately scares me. That was specimen 11, if I remember correctly. God damn you, specimen 1. But wait a minute. Isn't there supposed to be a door somewhere? Okay, yeah, he seems to make the doors disappear, so it gets confusing. Okay. That was a close one. Thank you. Yeah, that guy is one scary motherfucker. You are here. Man, I'm thirsty. Excuse me. Let me just double check this. Yeah, specimen 10 is a... Yeah, parasitic infections. Total fatalities, 245. A form-changing creature that is believed to be an extraterrestrial. Though it was not officially proven, proved very effective on most subjects, but deemed too difficult to contain. The specimen broke out of its containment area due to frequent electrical malfunctions. Okay. Yes, that is specimen 11. Creepy motherfucker. Hello. Thank you. That's the first helpful thing you've really done. Wait, what? Wait, this doesn't help at all. I try to run and it doesn't let me run. Is this something the creator intended, or... is this a glitch? Well, I hope I don't get chased by monsters while using this. This piece of shit. Well, I can't run, so... guess I just have to be smart. Yeah, seriously, I'm pressing shift and it's not letting me run. Unlimited stamina, my ass. Okay, now we're back to limited stamina. Oh, that's right, I can't go back. Come on, which ones? Wait, which ones were it? Yeah, whenever that music plays, it makes me think that a specimen's gonna start chasing me. Well, he's better than some of the other specimens, so... I read this one already. This is the creakiest elevator I ever heard. Hang in there. Oh, by the way, I'm at 801 rooms, so I think I'm at the home stretch here. 200 more rooms. Or 198, because I'm at 802 now. I think it's the music you gotta listen for. Each specimen seems to have a theme. And if that music plays, you'll know who it is. The hell is this place? This mansion is strange. I think the bricks and wood are actually just painted on. Everything still feels kind of fake. Also, I keep hearing movement and voices. Maybe other survivors are hiding down there. Oh, is this an area where another new specimen is? I can hear him coming down the hallway. I need to hide, but I don't know where. I now know this is not an exit or a resting place. It is just another specimen room. I think he's outside the door now. I better hide. Oh! Yeah, he didn't give me enough time there. I thought it was a false alarm, but... Well, now I gotta do... Excuse me. That sign's different. Spooky's house. So yeah, when I tried to exit that door, it said I need to hide. So, yeah, next time let's stay hidden. Motherfucker. Whoa. That looked like a body hanging. Yeah, I read this one already. Bedroom key picked up. Locked. Of course it's locked. I need to hide, so yeah, I better get to a hiding spot. You know what this might be referencing? I never played the game, but I've heard of it, but it seems to be referencing either Clock Tower or Amnesia: The Dark Descent. I never played those games, but I know Markiplier played Amnesia, and I did see a few playthroughs of Clock Tower. Whoa, what is he? Is he gone? Okay, he's gone. But still, I better be cautious in case he comes back. If that music starts playing again, I'll know. Okay, wait, what is this? Wow, what a mansion. Inside another mansion. Maybe I've made it all the way to the end of the house. Maybe this is like a resting place or another entrance, perhaps. Whatever the case, I think it's a good spot to rest. Wait, was I... Yeah, I was just down here, so. I somehow managed to get away, but I don't know for how long. I hear him, even when I know he's not there. It's like he isn't even real, but instead my own fears manifesting themselves and stalking me. Whoa. Yeah. Need to stay hidden until the music stops, I guess. He's carrying a sickle. Okay, the music stopped, so... Oh, and he left me a key, thank you. Okay, so that door's still locked. What the... So wait, what was that key for then? This house is confusing. Excuse me, broken. Broken. Locked. Fuck you, for God's sake. Yeah, this house is getting even more confusing. I have no clue where I'm going here. I get the feeling I'm gonna be here for a little while. So then, what was that key for? What am I using it for? Oh, wait, this is new. Am I supposed to search these shelves? Or something? It looks like it's missing something. Okay, so I have to find something. And it looked like there's a hidden door behind there. Try this door. This is the same as broken. This game's driving me nuts. Broken, broken. Okay, this is a pain in the ass. I've been going room to room to room to room. I have no clue where I'm going. Oh, another key. Missed it. Key picked up. This game's driving me nuts. Broken. Broken. Oh, this is new. Oh, no. Fake book picked up. I'm not playing the piano. Not at a time like this. Oh, a secret door. Excuse me. Okay. You, my friend, are getting to be a pain in the ass. Oh! Sorry, that just surprised me. Okay. How many rooms is this guy gonna chase me through? It just seems like this music means something's chasing me. Fuck it. Just keep running. Shit. Fuck. Alright. I mean, he's not as bad. But he's still annoying. I'll be right back, guys.